Look at that planet there next to the sun, man. I mean, it hasn't left that, what do you call it, proximity in a year, and no one notices it. All you gotta do is focus in on the sun, and you'll see this planet right next to it. It's not a camera flare, it's not a camera lens. I've been tracking it for about a year and 3 months. I told NASA, you know, they say, oh, it's your camera lens, camera flare. That's bullshit, because...